That's my sister.
It's your sister.
My father prophesied.
This one?
Yeah.
Is it what?
My father. He said he was sick. Raymond.
I told your father is sick.
Yeah.
Yeah. This man came to see me one on one.
Yes.
Yeah.
And I told him that, hey, I see your father is sick. Don't want to kill him. So I'm happy. Father here.
My father, mother, brother, my sister.
Your sister's where are they?
Right, come here. Auntie, come here. Where's your mother?
Right.
Mom, come on. Your mom is here.
Yeah. About the whole family.
The whole family is here. My God, where do you live?
Indianapolis, sir.
Huh?
Indianapolis.
2 hours.
3 hours.
Three hours.
They all stay in Joliet here.
They, where do they stay?
About 30 minutes here.
Oh, they must come to church this week. So don't kill people here. Pastor, this people must come to your church now. Let's just
pray. Amen.
I went to this man one on one. I told him that I'm seeing your father is about to die. They don't want to kill him. And God wants him to live long.
Amen.
So that's what I told him.
Yes, yes, you did. Yes, you did.
And you came here by revelation so that you save the whole family.
Amen.
You understand? So I'll pray for your father. In Jesus' name.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Your father will live.
Amen.